There we go. What's gonna happen? Bonito. Big bear. I'm the leader, huh?
Here, let's see how long.
Oh.
A 19-inch bonito.
Push on! pretty big lake. Big too. Oh, he's a little smaller than the last guy.
Yeah, that other one, he was substantially bigger than the rest. Oh, the purple fly.
Yeah.
Everything black and purple.
Thanks, man. Ooh, there we go, fish on. All the big fish are up there. Y'all heard that?
Everybody's getting bass in the back. You're the one getting bonitas. Deeper water.
Heck yeah, these guys ain't joking. Okay, I think I got them beat. Cool, thanks man. You just don't see action like this up there. Oh, there we go, fish on. Another bonito. Oh crap. Line. Couldn't get it loose, but it's alright. I don't think this guy's too big. Oh, cool. Awesome. That's like four in a row.
Attaboy, keep it
cool.
Up.
Thanks, man. Step to your left. I'm gonna cast backwards. What you mean? Did the action die down a little bit over there? saw a couple boils up here right before you came. I'm hoping they're bonito. We'll see. Got him. Yep, bonito. Oh, there we go. Ooh, this guy's big. I just hope there ain't no knots in my line. This guy hit like a freight train. I don't know. I don't know what this guy really is, but... Oh, there you go. My backing. Backing in. Backing out. In. I don't know. This guy hit like a freight train. I don't know what he is. Oh, look, there's a boil right there. This guy hit like a freight train too. Like he just almost snatched the rod out of my hand.
Really?
Yeah. On a 7-weight? Yeah, that'd be awesome. Steer him away from the anchor. Oh, just a run-of-the-mill bonito. He just hit like a freight train, that's all. Whew. Cool, thanks, man. Did you cast already, Matt? There we go. Oh. There we go. What it is, but he's pulling. Oh, there goes my backing.
Oh, boils right hand side.
I'm just trying to avoid the cast.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep my rod low, okay? See what kind of casting you can do. This guy's taking me straight out into my backing. Yeah, he seems pretty big. I can't power this guy at all. Don't go by the sea lion, dude. Okay, I got my line in.
Got there, Q!
Probably just a really, really energetic bonito. Okay, I think I got him beat. Yeah, he was just a really energetic bonito.
Nice. Keep going up front, keep going.
Yeah, there you go. Whew. cool. I got him beat. Oh, this guy was just really energetic. Awesome, thanks. You got a big one there, Frank. Oh, that's how you do it, buddy. I trout set this guy. Yeah, I had no choice. Oh yeah, there we go. I don't know what this guy is, but he's pretty darn big. Hey, wait. I'm just trying to prevent him from going to the weeds or...
Is that yellowtail?
I don't know. I'm borrowing Ben's rod, so I can't... You know, it's not my rod, so...
What's that there, Joe?
I have no idea. I'm using your rod.
Hey, can I have that?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, go ahead, take it.
Step on your right, guys. You don't want to be there.
Oh, that's actually a pretty big one. Awesome. That guy's pretty big too, huh? Cool. Thanks. Yeah. Ben, you want to keep using it?
Either way.
All right, I'm cool with it.
Six today, Ben?
Go for it. Yep. All right, I'm still in the lead then.